All eyes will be on Old Trafford when Manchester United and Arsenal face each other in the Premier League derby. The Red Devils head into the match following a goalless draw where they failed to turn their dominance into goals. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's troops are eager to return to winning ways in the national championship, but you should keep in mind that Anthony Martial remains on the sidelines through suspension. As a result, Edinson Cavani is likely to make his first start for Man United in the Premier League. The Gunners, on the other hand, produced a poor display in a 1-0 loss to Leicester City, and it should come as no surprise they are seen as underdogs in the Old Trafford showdown. Man United are more of a team than Arsenal, and we predict that the hosts are going to prove their worth on the field.
Prediction 2-1.